Let's now prove that I is algebraic. So I need to come up with some polynomial with integer coefficients so that when I plug in I get 0. The polynomial, the easiest polynomial that works, would be x squared plus 1. Then, if I plug in the complex number I get I squared plus 1. I squared is negative 1, so negative 1 plus 1, which makes 0. And that proves that I is indeed an algebraic number.